Hello friends. So yes, lovely Sunday morning. So it's about 7:20. So I still see a little bit of fog here, and just obviously yes, out on a breakfast ride. Going to meet my friend Pradeep in a while. So meanwhile, I thought I'll just take a quick look at the rear tire pressure. There was an incident what happened last night. So I wanted to make sure the tire pressure is perfect, and I will speak to you on that incident in a while from now. Back, front, back, problem. So setting it at 35, see, again the air has dropped. It went to 31, it, huh? So apparently I had set it at 35 last night, and it was fluctuating at 31 or something like that. So I'll go ahead and speak to you guys on this topic on as we ride. So yes, you are observing something new on the bike. This one, I'm going to talk to you about this as well. So trying this out today, after some time it was in the closet. All right, so guys, I am right now on Sarjapur Road and heading towards Attibele toll gate, which is where I am going to meet my friend Pradeep. Yes, the rear tire incident. So what exactly happened yesterday? I happened to check my tire pressure yesterday evening, and which is when I observed a small, a very thin sort of a pin kind of a thing, or a nail or pin or whatever you call it. It was almost like a stapler pin. So that was found on the tire, right in the center of the tire. So I just went ahead, as you guys know, just to give a background, my bike tires are filled with Formula X anti-puncture. So how that anti-puncture is supposed to function is, even if there is a puncture, there is a hole, it is supposed to seal that particular hole until the when the pin is removed or the nail is removed, and there is a procedure what need to be followed for it to be effective. So you got to basically fill air to about recommended pressure, say 35-36 types, and then pull out the nail and take the bike out for a spin. So that's the process what you need to follow in order to fix the puncture when you are using the Formula X anti-puncture. So yes, given that context, when I found this particular nail on the tire, I went ahead and filled air and quickly came back home and took a glass of water to, and I just splashed it on the area where the nail was sitting, and I could see very slight bubbles coming out. So definitely it was not a major puncture, but it was a very, very minor puncture. So with that, and then slowly using pliers and a pin, I pulled out the nail. So once I pulled out the nail, I took the bike out for a short ride, say about 1 kilometer ride within my area. And I came back, and then I used the water and tried to splash the water on the puncture area to see if I get bubbles. And fortunately, as expected, there was no bubbles. Apparently the liquid had sealed the puncture from inside, the anti-puncture liquid. So yes guys, that's the incident. So that's why I came back here and then checked my tire pressure and set it back to 35. So I usually do 33 to 35, somewhere around that. So that was the incident what I was talking about. So yeah, so on the hindsight, so definitely the Formula X seemed to have worked. I don't think anything else will stop the puncture automatically, right? So that's the story. And lovely sunrise and amazing weather. It's quite chilly, little chilly, but really nice weather to ride. So yes, very soon I'll be meeting Pradeep, and then we'll talk more. Please stay tuned. Thank you. Alright friends, while we wait for Pradeep, I thought I will quickly show you that particular spot where I found the pin or nail yesterday. Here it is. So you guys can see this. So this was the spot where that particular pin was there. I just took it out. So, and then later checked it, there was no bubbles, so it apparently sealed. So I'm going to check this again. I'm going to check this again and then see how this does, and then also check air pressure, etc., and then figure it out. We are heading towards Krishnagiri, so that's Pradeep on his 390 adventure. So yeah, so a little bit of traffic on the road and all that, so that's something which is part and parcel of the breakfast ride, especially when you get late. Hey guys, so here we have the man, the legend, Mr. Pradeep. So finally this morning as we started the ride, and we are at Krishnagiri now at McDonald's, enjoying some coffee and breakfast. So after this we will be heading a little bit further to ride on the highway and then turn back. Stay tuned.